The luxury auto market in India is small in comparison to generic vehicles, but manufacturers are betting big on the long-term prospects. And that's driving players to set up dealerships, launch trendy new models, and keep their investments in India continuing. And if the numbers are to be believed, sales of deluxe cars have increased 2.5 times over the last couple of years.
There are not so many luxury car manufacturers globally. I mean, there are 4 or 5 maximum. And you will see we all will grow in the market. It's not like that means the pizza you will get from the small pizza one day to a family pizza, and the slices will be actually bigger than they were before.
Even as the company launches the BMW X6 SUV to showcase a wider portfolio, dealers say support and service is the key to besting their competition.
We are offering them service packages, which are 3 years or 5 years. So once and for all, when you buy the car, you have a prepaid amount on the basis of which servicing and extended warranty on parts is there. So that's a monetary taking care of. And then going all out to service the customer, we give them free valet pickup and drop.
The X6, which comes in a petrol and diesel variant and is priced at 83 lakhs and 66 lakhs respectively, is one of the import models that the company offers. Others include the M series of sports BMWs, but 80% of the company's sales come from locally assembled models.
Despite the downturn, BMW hopes to leverage its position in the market, which is currently at number one based on January sales, by exhibiting models such as the X6 and other trendier automobiles. Of course, the dominant part of their sales is driven by cars such as the 3 and the 5 series, largely made in Chennai. Pavan Lal, UTVI, Mumbai.